Now, if you took CS 101, you had to find HTML tags within a document, and you did that using mostly the string.find method, which works okay, but it's fragile and doesn't quite get everything quite right. The code you wrote was not completely robust to having spaces and line feeds and other things anywhere in the text. So we'd like to do something that's a little bit more robust. And so your problem is to find these HTML tags. And in particular, what I'm looking for is start tags. So things like begin and then A would be a tag, and table would be another one, and so on. I'm not looking for the end tags, so don't worry about those. Just the start tags, and then something like A, and then a set of attribute value pairs, and then a closing angle bracket. And so we're looking to find all the instances that look like that, this whole thing, angle bracket, tag, optional set of parameters, parameter equal string. These will have to be a string and they have to be enclosed in double quotes. You can rely on that. And there won't be any double quotes within the string. That simplifies a little bit. And then the closing bracket. But there can be spaces anywhere and so on. So I want you to write a function, call it findTags, which you pass it a text, and then it returns a list of strings that look like that, that come out of the text. And you can use whatever tools you found. You can use the regular expression module, RE. You can use the regular expression parsers that we built. You can use the context-free parser that we built, whatever you think is appropriate.